Commodore Alfonsin Tumanda, ladies and gentlemen, mga kababayan, mga kaigsuunan kong Dabawenyo, Assalamualaikum, madayaw, umayong adlaw, kaninyong tanan, magandang araw sa inyo lahat. The City Government of Davao warmly greets everyone gathered here for the celebration of the 126th anniversary of the Declaration of Philippine Independence, anchored on the theme, Kalayaan, Kinabukasan, Kasaysayan. Today, we are gathered to commemorate 126 years of sovereignty, as well as to honor this great legacy left to us by our forefathers who displayed true courage. On Independence Day, we do not only celebrate our liberation, but also place emphasis on the importance of remembering the adversities we overcome and the ideals we fight for. The freedom we experience in the present is a result of the unyielding resolve of our ancestors to reclaim our right to govern ourselves as a sovereign nation, pursue the aspirations of our people, and manage our own economic resources. While we pay tribute to their countless sacrifices and reflect on the past, we must also look forward toward the future, as our independence is not just a historical milestone, but an unceasing journey. It is our duty and moral responsibility to maintain this freedom by learning from our past mistakes and tackling the current issues that obstruct our growth as a nation. Lastly, we encourage everyone, especially the youth, to uphold the values of patriotism and democracy, as you hold the key to the future. As you go out into the world, make wise decisions that not only benefit you, but also contribute to the greater good. Always be reminded that the consequences of your actions and choices can shape the future of our country. May you be the driving force for positive change in the country that truly is the spirit of independence. Mga kababayan, patuloy po tayo maging matatag tungo sa pagtaguyod ng isang bansang makabata at mga batang makabansa. Ang lahat ng ginagawa natin ay para sa Diyos, sa bayan, at sa pamilyang Pilipino. Shukran.